here with part 38. Smackdown vs. Raw, John Simmons series. Really coming to a close, really is. And this particular week, this is already past 2 weeks since the Royal Rumble. Because I wanted to really speed it up because, you know, do I really want to do like so many episodes before the WrestleMania? So, got a good old one-on-one. Lemmy Kilmister versus, Shelton Benjamin. Interference. I don't think they're even in teams, but let's see if we can. Kind of want to be Shelton Benjamin. I don't think I ever played as him, have I? Probably long time. Probably like like 11 or something. I don't remember too much, but probably. Okay.
Welcome to Raw, live from Baltimore, Maryland. I'm Jim Ross with Jerry the King Lawler.
They're doing the stare down. It's actually almost as tall as him. The game even seemed like he's almost as tall. Oh. Dang. That's not gonna happen again. Come on, get over here. Okay. Go, fuck, shit. Come on, man. There we go. He's probably like, oh, fuck. He can only dodge so many times. Roll him over. Well, I don't know what that move's called. I'm sorry. Neck roll over, something like that. I'm close, I know. Maybe. Shit. Already. Are we going yellow? So, I'm going to explain what's happened in the past two weeks in the game. Oh, wow, you could spam the game like this, actually. There we go. Nah, I'm going to stop doing that. I'm not cheer like that. Still. Anyways. I could explain a little bit right now. Some championships matches. The reason I really skipped it that much was I never really skipped that much before. Like, it was just the same old, so I just thought it was necessary. I'm already gonna beat this guy. Oh, maybe not. Oh, shit. Knockout. And that's kind of gay. I'm just kidding. But. What Bobby Lashley failed to do in the whole year. The whole virtual year of the game. Oh, another thing I found funny was the... I remember when I took a long break from the series, I noticed the real life, the months were actually catching up with the series months. Like, because it's almost New Year's from this episode. So, I think if it would have kept going like that, that would have been pretty cool to do. Like, make it a little more realistic, but that'd be kind of dumb. It's easy to do with this game, not 2008. 2008, you literally have day. You do stuff every day, not just once a week. Which is why it's kind of really better. They call it 24/7 mode, so. Yeah. Oh, anyways, I did these two matches before I started this video. Yeah. And I've been using Mickey James with Boogeyman and FMB lately a lot. It's just with them. You think Lita would be, but I thought Lita was too good for them. She's like way popular in both of them combined, I think. She's weak. New deal. Yeah, FMB wanted a new deal. Can't pay a lot now. The fuck, I only got 2 stars? How much does Smackdown? No, you have 2 stars too. Man, we both suck right now. If this was real life, fuck. That'd be bad for both shows. That's like how it is today. What did it do? Oh my. Actually, that's not that bad. TLC? I don't even do freaking hardcore matches like that. I'm good. Whoa, Captain Obvious. Over here. I'm low on cash. Please. There we go. We go over the past 2 weeks. This was the sweet. Oh! Pretty okay. Not gonna lie. So, the Continental Championship, Triple Threats, Big Show won it, and one post Royal Rumble, we had a World Tag Team Championship, they retained the title, Chris Masters and Mark Henry. I'm glad they did, because Boogeyman is with the F&B, and that's how I got the F&B and Mickey James mixed up, which, so today, but I was going to build a rivalry between Boogeyman and FMB as for a cheating girlfriend with Mickey James, because it would be like cool. And I want to do a rivalry between Lita and Nita, since they're really popular now, kinda. Well, they match each other, and but they're both dirty, and I would have to make one dirty. Well, I would have to make one clean, and I don't have enough money because I'm always doing promos. And look, WrestleMania, yeah. So both rivalries down the drain. So no rivalries for a while. Yeah, empty. Yeah. Really, I thought Royal Rumble was gonna be the turnaround, but no. If anything, they kind of have more. But not really. Still holding on there. What really? What gave him the upper hand though? Maybe I'll have to look back at my old videos. Maybe they're just better at handling money than I am. Who knows? Well, that ends parts 38. Yeah. Gee. See you in parts 39 for South Carolina Orangeburg. Well, in the game, obviously, morons.